Good morning. Very happy to know that CSA St. James Malayalam Church is celebrating its anniversary. In the last couple of decades, the Malayalam diaspora in Bangalore has seen an exponential growth. Growth in not only in terms of numbers, growth in terms of the congregations. Your long journey of a small prayer group that was started many years ago has now to be called as St. James CSA Malayalam Church, and you have made an impact in the community and in the society. You really cannot forget the generous contribution of Mr. Sankey Prasad for this church and for the development and the growth of this congregation. In these last many years, some of the activities in the church have slowly grown and it has become an institution by itself. I would like to place our record and sincere thanks to the many pastors, the secretaries and the pastor committees for their involvement in helping this congregation to grow and to see many more years. And today, Reverend Anish M.K. Kurian is the presbyter in charge, and along with him, the pastor committee would like to have the celebration. Although there is a lockdown, although there is so much of anxiety and unprecedented, various things are happening, but you know, you are willing to have your own celebrations, remembering the faithfulness with which God marvelously was able to guide all the leaders of this congregation. And on behalf of the Karnataka Central Diocese, it's my privilege and honor to congratulate you, to pray with you, and to thank God for the many years that you were able to be here. And now you need to look forward for God's guidance in the years ahead in the ministry of St. James Church. As I recollect and as I thank God, I can only say three important statements. A place to belong and be nurtured and to be fed and to be disciplined. Your church has become a place where people belong and they are nurtured spiritually and they are disciplined. Secondly, a place to find fellowship and friendship. A place where once in a week or whenever an activity takes place, you come there to have fellowship with the other believers, to know them, to get to know what they are going through at every turn in their life. Thirdly, a place to be taught and to encourage. This is a place where we come, pour out all our burdens on God, and a place where we come together at all occasions, a place of fellowship, a place where we are able to be nurtured, and a place where we are encouraged. May God bless this church many more years to come, and your ministry will be widened, and you will be seeing many good things happening in and through your ministry. God be with you, and thank you for this morning.